Okie dokie, let's get live. Hello everybody, hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. We're just getting set up, we're just pushing the live button so I'm able to see all your lovely comments. But welcome, welcome, welcome if you're here already before me. If you're here before me, well done. I'm just getting your comments open so I'm able to see you, so that's all. I'll be with you in 1 second, and it should be now, it should be, there we go, I told you. There we go, I could see your comments now. Welcome everybody, it's time to do some free mini read-ins. It's great to be here, as always. How are you all doing today? The last day of autumn, we move into winter tomorrow. Yeehaw, how good is that? Winter is approaching, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. It's been a bit cold already. Never mind, it's coming in. Hope yous are all good, hope yous are all ready to rock and roll with your messages, your spirit world coming forward, answering your questions and everything else in between. Hold on, we've got to push the button and say hello to Twitter. Sorry Twitter, I forgot about yous all. You're live now on Twitter, so hello Twitter as well. But Facebook and Twitter and YouTube and my website. God almighty, it's like global domination. So, before I get started, I am going to be doing your readings in just a moment. Free readings, little mini readings. But I forgot to do my shout-outs yesterday. Sorry. So I need to say, I'm sorry, Donna Raglan, I'm a bit late, but happy birthday, it was yesterday. Hope you had a nice time. Also, Michelle Lawson, happy birthday to you too, it was yesterday. Sorry. Today I need to say happy anniversary to Michael and Leanne. Happy anniversary, Michael and Leanne. Didn't say how many years you've been married, but congratulations anyway. I'm sure there'll be many more to come. And I've got to say a hello to Reese. And I can't say your second name, I think it's Greenfield, but it could totally not be that. But hello to you as well. If you're wanting shout outs, birthdays, anniversaries, well done's or that, folks, just send me a private message and I will do them at the start of my videos. I'll try and remember, some of those were yesterday's, but hey ho, we've done them now, so that's just as good, isn't it? Hello everybody that's just joined in, hello, welcome. I'm a bit slow in the uptake today. A little bit later at getting on, 10 past 7. Oh dearie me, I'm late. Never mind. Going to be doing your messages, folks. So we all know the golden rules. We know how it works, do we? We know how it works by now. If you're wanting a wee mini reading, you've got to hit your share button. Your share button puts a wee tick beside your name. Once you've got a tick beside your name, you could possibly get a reading. If you're watching on Twitter, Periscope, whatever it's called these days, you can hit your share button as well. Just push the 3 wee dots at the bottom of your screen and hit share, and comment away, and I will be looking at the comments on both. So you know, it doesn't matter where you are, you could be on Twitter or Facebook, you could still get a reading. So all you got to do, hit your share button, keep your love hearts in your thumbs, scroll on the screen for Twitter, yours go up the screen, I think it's up this side, yep, it's up that side, so keep those little love hearts going. The longer all those love hearts and thumbs and smiley faces are going along the screen, up the screen, the longer I'll stay around and do your readings for yous. If you want a reading, you do have to be nice, blunt and to the point. No beating around the bush here, alright? You've just got to say it as it is. If it's somebody from the spirit world you want to come in, say exactly who you want to come forward. If it's a question you've got, just ask your blooming question. Don't beat around the bush. So we're going to get started in just a second. So feel free to start hitting your share buttons. I see your love hearts are scrolling already. Lovely. Lovely, keep them coming. Anybody that doesn't put a specific, easy for me to say with my teeth in, question, I will just pull a message from your guide card. Okay, so if you didn't say what you want and then I'm drawn to you, that'll just be a card that you get drawn. Okay, so make sure if there's something you want and you are asking. Alright. Right, let's begin this. Oh, no, before we begin, I need to tell you something before I start. I knew there was something I had to do. I'm glad I looked at my notes, got my notes here. A special offer on my website in the offers tab at this minute. A reading with myself, it's done through Messenger or Skype, okay? And it's only £12.50 for 15 minutes, that's with me. That is going to end tomorrow, okay? So if you buy them today, you would get that reading tomorrow. So if you're wanting them, johnspratt.co.uk/offers and select the 15-minute reading. It's currently only £12.50. Okay, so if you want them, grab them. It'll go back up to normal price tomorrow. So I just thought I would let you know. Right, but let's get connected. Let's see who we are going to go to. Melissa Wilson. Melissa Wilson. Who in spirit was watching me dance 2 days ago? Can you see my nephew come through? And also 6 month reading, please, John. Gee whiz, you're not asking for much, are you? Let's see who we've got. Do you know what? I'm very aware of a gentleman in the spirit world stepping forward here. And as this gentleman steps in, I feel I want to connect the March month with him. So it would be either his birthday's passing or something very special happened to him. About 5'8" in height as he comes in. A nice built gentleman as he's pulling in here. I feel a grandfather vibration as he's coming in. I feel someone that wasn't big with words. You know, he mumbled more than he sort of spoke. But when he did speak, you know, you understood. You listened to what he was saying. A hard-working gentleman, a bit of a jack of all trades as he's coming forward here. I do feel I'm struggling with my breathing also as I'm connecting into him, so I feel there was a lung condition with him here. Very much in and around you, and I feel he has been watching you. You've got quite a couple of people up in the spirit world there who are coming in and around you at this time, and you know there's this proud feeling coming forward from them of achievement. So there's something you've achieved recently, they're very proud, they're coming in and they're saying well done to you, okay? They are telling me that next year is going to be a much better year for you. You need to pay attention though at the end of February, okay? There's an opportunity coming forward to you at the end of February, and they really want you to push forward with this. Alright, take the love, and I'll say thank you very much, take care for now. Danielle Lynch, card please, and spirit please, John. A card please. Oh, this will be a message from your guide then. Okay, so we'll save what we've got here in the cards for you. The card we've pulled for you is the walk away. So this is a message from your spirit guides, and they're saying walk away. Leave the unhealthy situation and enjoy the new doors that open as a result. So as I'm connecting into that, I feel there's been a situation you've been trying your best with recently. You know, you've got to the point where you've did all you can with it, okay? There's no more you can do here. And this is your guide saying it's time to walk away, sweetheart, okay? Once you do that, new doors are going to start opening for you. Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Remember, folks, if you want a spirit contact, say who you want to come forward, be blunt, be to the point. If you've got a question, ask your question. All right. There's no harm in trying. I could only say no to you. Exactly. I could only say no. So please do ask around. Sarah Edwards, is my mum or mother-in-law in... mother-in-law around? As I'm pulling into your vibration here, I'm aware of a lady coming forward, and as this lady comes in, I want to start laughing with her. She's got a real nice sense of humour here, okay? About 5'7" as she's stepping forward, also wants to connect the July month with herself, so either her birthday or passing or something very special happened to her, but the July month as I'm pulling into her here. I do feel her passing would have been very, very quick because she wants to snap her fingers here at me, and I just feel I'm in hospital conditions as well with her, but I feel like my body's starting to shut down. I'm not feeling myself with this lady as well. I've got a very independent woman, like to do things herself, like to push forward. Quite stubborn, you know, she would argue black is white, white is black with you. When she set her mind to something, there was no change in her, and she really did keep pushing forward with something, you know. If she got a wee bee in her bonnet, there was nothing you can do about it, okay? I feel she's very much in and around you at this time, and it's that strength she's giving you, okay? She's giving you a wee pick-me-up, and I feel you're needing that. You've been sort of stuck in a little bit of a hole recently, not sure which way you're going, not very good at making decisions here, and it's like this lady's coming in to help with that at this moment in time. Take her love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Let's see. Cheryl Louise Wright. card, please, or my uncle or father-in-law. Well, as I'm connecting into your vibration here, I want to go into a spirit contact because I'm aware of a gentleman coming in about 5'9", 5'10" in height as he steps forward here. I feel he was here 1 minute, he was in the spirit world the next, so a quick passing. There is things are wrong with this gentleman as well because I'm just feeling lots of conditions going on in and around my body here as he's coming in. Very much shoulders back, head held high as he comes in here. Wants to connect with five, so there'd be five in his family, five something here, but five as he's pulling in. He wants to connect the May month with himself, so his birthday's passing or something very special, but the May month would connect to this gentleman as well. Nice sense of humour as he's coming in here. I kind of want a laugh. I feel a bit of a practical joker as he's coming in. A hard-working gentleman also, and I feel he's somebody that would have given his last to anybody here, but a very, very nice vibration. He's telling me at this minute in time, you're needing to kick up the backside, he's saying you've sort of just been trailing your feet, doing your own thing, and you haven't really had that push at the moment, okay? And it's like he's giving you that kick and saying, come on, lass, you can do it. He's wanting your head lifted high again. He doesn't want to see these masks on your face. He wants to take them off, and he wants you to start shining through. Take his love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Indigo 7, love. Asking if you're any male in the spirit world. Let's have a wee look for you. As I'm connecting into the vibration here, I'm wanting to say I'm aware of a gentleman stepping forward. I do feel this is a father vibration as I'm connecting into him. I do feel where there would have been heart attack with this gentleman. I'm very aware of my heart just giving in as I'm pulling into his vibration. I actually feel he would have had a double bypass or something not long before he's passing here. He does want to connect to September. He wants to connect the September month as being significant to him, but he also wants to connect the December month. So those are either his birthday's passing or something very special. I also feel with this gentleman as well, he's a bit of a grump. You know, I feel I've got a bit of a grumpy face with him. It's not that he meant it, it's just the way he sort of looked and the way he dealt with things. You know, he's got this, I'm going to sort of get there and I'm going to do it sort of thing here. I feel that I want him to be a mechanic with this gentleman, so I feel he would have worked with cars in some way as well. You understand that. Thank you very much for your confirmation. I feel this gentleman's in and around you at this time. Would you understand? Is there a hole in the living room wall? Okay, because I feel I want to go and fix my living room wall, but I feel like I've went to scrape it or something and all the plaster's come off, or there's a big hole, but or something. I'm at that. Thank you, you understand that, because she's just acknowledging that there as well, so thank you for confirmation of that. He wants to get it fixed. I feel if he was here, he was the type of gentleman that would push forward and fix this sort of thing. Take his love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Let's see. Melissa Thomas. Hi John, I had a message you on Facebook yesterday and you told me to try again today and you'd keep an eye out for me. When can I expect successfully get pregnant? Are my grandparents there? Do you know, as I'm pulling into your vibration here, I am very much aware of a lady stepping in, and as this lady step forward, I've got a lung condition. I feel I'm struggling to get my breath. I know she's in hospital conditions. Quite a small lady as she's coming in here, about 5'5", 5'6" in height as she steps in. Okay, lovely big smile on her face. You know, I feel it's going from ear to ear as I'm connecting into her here. Just that real nice helpful vibration as she comes in. I do feel as sort of things were progressing with her here that I'm struggling to struggling with my mobility. I'm also struggling to get words out with this lady as well, so I feel that, you know, she struggled to get her words out coming up to the last sort of few months of her life here. I'm feeling she's very much in and around you at this time, you know, and it's that healing energy she's trying to give you, okay? She's making me aware of her hips going down her legs, so I feel she's got a bit of trouble there. Also a bit of trouble in her lower back. I do feel she's got glasses on as well. Lovely hair as she's pulling in here. She's telling me, son, I've got lovely hair. All right, darling, whatever. But she is acknowledging a really nice hair as she's coming forward here. But in and around you just now, and it's that calming sort of feeling she wants to bring forward, the warmth there, okay? Take her love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Let's see. Oh, Whitewater, let's see what we've got for yourself here. Whitewater's over on Twitter, folks. Sorry, I thought I'd better give them a wee try. I've only did one from there. So let's give Whitewater a wee look here. So you're saying, is my mother there from the spirit world, please, John? Would love that. Thank you. Right. As I'm pulled into your vibration, I am aware of a lady stepping forward. I've got a gentleman coming in here as well, so I actually feel father's in the spirit world too, okay? Thank you. Because as I'm pulling into this here, I have got mum stepping into the front, and it's like dad's standing back just ever so slightly here. I feel as I'm pulled in your mum's vibration, I am feeling it was cancer that took this lady over, okay, because I'm feeling it going through my whole body. I feel it did start in the stomach area and it's just progressing out. I am feeling where I've got little lumps on my head here as well, so I feel the cancer came up and was starting to show into the head here. I feel as this lady's pulling forward, she wants to connect the April month with herself. She's saying to me it's either her birthday or passing or her anniversary, but April would connect with this lady as well as I'm pulled in there. Lovely, lovely vibration, a hard worker is just coming in here. I actually get the caring profession from her, so I feel she's a nurse or she was caring for people anyway. It's just coming in here, and I feel she's still doing that even on the spirit side, you know, she's coming forward and giving that. As I connect into the gentleman that came in at the back, I feel he's a bit more reserved. I feel, yes, a hard-working gentleman, but I kind of get the lazy spell as well, you know. I feel he sort of wanted to retire well before his time here and sort of put his feet up and kick back. He's quite proud of it as well. I feel he wants to connect in November month with himself, either his birthday's passing or something very special, but he wants to connect November month with him here also. I actually get the name Michael with this gentleman, okay. I don't know if it's his name or if it connects to him, but he wants to see. I could hear the name Michael being connected in. It's his name. Oh! Hee! Normally I didn't get names, I'm excited. Folks, I got a name. Well, he's connecting. How good is that? He's connecting Michael as he's coming in here. That's his name. Fantastic. A lot of love coming from this gentleman, but I don't feel it would be something that, you know, he would say when he was here. Take the gentleman and mum's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, let me just get a wee drink of juice, folks, before we continue. You're very welcome on Twitter, you're very welcome. Right, let's get back to it. So folks, remember, hit your share button. You do need to hit your share button to be able to get a reading. Once you have hit your share button, it does put a little tick beside your name, which I get to see on my side. And it's that little tick I'm looking for when I'm seeing who I'm going to go to next. All right, so keep your shares coming in. Keep your love hearts, your thumbs and everything else scrolling the screens. Keep that scrolling. You too, you lot on Twitter, get them coming up the way. Aye, that's better. Because I do like to see the love hearts. The longer they're there, the longer I'm here. Nice, easy rails. Right. Cheryl Louise Wright, please, just need the one cue answered if you can. You haven't asked a question. Right. Ask a question. I'll do my bestest for you. Nadia Brown, Nana or Granda or my uncles, please. As I'm pulled into your vibration, I'm very much aware of a lady stepping forward here, and as this lady comes in, I feel like a wee gossip queenish is coming in here. I feel like I'm wanting to sort of put my shoulders up and be like, oh, did you hear what so-and-so said the other day? This is the feeling she's giving me as she comes in here. A lovely vibration from the lady. I feel she had something she wanted to say. She just said it. There was no beating around the bush. She just got in there and jumped right forward and said it. Okay. A real nice vibration. I am feeling there's hospital conditions with this lady. I'm feeling a lot of medication. I'm feeling trouble with her stomach as well as she's coming in here. I feel she wants to connect the September month with herself, either her birthday or passing or something very special, but the September month would mean something to this lady as well. I feel she's in and around you at this minute in time, and you know, it's like she's saying, why not you? Okay, so there's something going on round about you, and it's like, you know, a new opportunity coming up, and she's saying, why not? She's saying, go for it. Push forward here. Okay, she's wanting to see you back, that bounce in your step again. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, let's see. Spirit or star people message, thanks. Sharon Wolf. Spirit or star people. Let's go for a message from your guides and we'll see where we're going to go from there for you. White Wolf. Sharon White Wolf. Just get these cards shuffled up. I'm just remembering I've still got the blank ones in here as well. Oh, we're alright, it's not a blank one. Perfect timing, okay? This is the right time for you to move forward. So your guides are saying you've been holding back with something recently, okay? You've been holding on to something. There's a situation going on round about you at this minute in time. And this is your guides wanting to pull themselves in and around you and say, come on, it's the perfect time now. You know, if you push forward with things now, those things that are going on in your mind, those changes you want to make, you're going to make a success of them, okay? It's like you've tried before. You've put little bits in, you've tried to push forward, but the timing just wasn't right. Well, now the timing's right, so your guides, your loved ones, want you to push forward and start now. All right, take care, lots of love. Hello, everybody that's joining in. Right, hold the boat. Here's what we're going to do. Some of you didn't have ticks beside your names. It's upsetting. Look at the sad face. Okay, so we're going to do a mass share. Everybody, get your finger ready, because in three, we're going to push share. I'm going to push share as well. In one, in two, in three, share. Even I did it. Didn't know where I shared it to, but I've shared it. Okay. Right, keep your love hearts, your thumbs and your smiley faces scrolling the screen, folks. The longer they're there, the longer I'll stick around and do your messages. So make sure you are keeping them there. Oh, look, somebody sent an angry face. What are you angry for? Deary me. Right, let's go and find someone else now. Dawn Suter, would so love to hear from my family. Spirits, please, thanks. Oh, so you haven't said who you want, but I'm very much aware of a gentleman stepping in here. And as this gentleman's coming in, he's a no bad wee singer. He's just come, it's like he's come waltzing and singing to me. And I'm thinking, gee whiz, you've given me the wrong house, mate. You should be at the X Factor. But he's coming in here singing as he's coming forward. He'd be about 5 foot, I want to say about 5 foot eight, 5 foot nine in height as he's coming in here. A nice built gentleman. He has got a wee bit of a belly on him. You know, he's saying, I've got a bit of a belly, son. So he has got that wee bit of a belly on him. A lovely sense of humour as he comes in here. A hard working gentleman would do anything for anybody as he's coming in here. I feel, you know, in life he just did what he wanted to do. He didn't let other people dictate to him what he should be doing here. He did things his way. It was his way, or he wasn't interested. You know, he just kept pushing forward here. I do get the feeling that he's in and around you at this time, and you know, I feel where you're needing to start being you. Okay, it's like you're looking after everybody else at this minute in time and you're forgetting about yourself. So this gentleman's coming in here and he's saying, you need to remember yourself, sweetheart. Okay, take the gentleman's love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye for now. Right, let's see, where are we going to go now? Gordon Pete, what does the rest of the week hold? Oh, let's have a little look. Let's see what the rest of the week holds for you. We'll just pull a couple of cards and see what is being said there. Oh, dealing them the wrong way. Right, I've got to say to you, in the next sort of, I want to say tomorrow-ish, okay, there's a wee bit of a hissy fit coming from yourself. It's like something's going to be coming in. It's just not what you're wanting to hear. It's not the right time. And it's like, throwing it away sort of thing, okay? Something that gets you frustrated. But I do feel this eases quite quickly, okay? Because as I'm moving into the end of the week, things really start to look up for you here, okay? There is something coming up I want you to watch for being invited somewhere over the weekend, but there's something nice coming up over the weekend there. I actually feel, come sort of Sunday time with you, it's like you've got your feet back on the ground, you've got your shoulders back, your head held high, and it's like you're saying, right, this week's going to be better. I feel this week it's been a bit like, you don't even know if you're coming or going. You didn't know where to tie your shoelace or put the slip-ons on, okay? But as you move forward into next week, you get it into your mind that, right, this is going to be better here. But the end of the week does turn out better than it has been to now, okay? So enjoy. Just watch tomorrow. Watch tomorrow. It's, you're not going to have a good day. Right, let's see. Julian Petey saying, hey, it's Baltic. I'm quite warm. I've got the heating on full blooming blast. I've no danger I'm going outside in that weather. I've only got skinny wee bones. I would turn into a skeleton. Right, let me get a wee drink of juice and we'll see who we're going to go to next. Make sure everybody that's joined in, you're still hitting your share buttons. Invite all your friends, phone your ma's, your dad's, your grannies, your uncles, your pals. Say to them, get on Facebook, you can get a reading. Or on Twitter, actually. You could go on any of them. You could watch me live on both. So, let's do this one. Michael Jones, you're asking if your brother is in the spirit world. You know, as I was just shuffling those cards there, I was aware of a gentleman coming in here, and it was like he was shuffling cards as well, so I feel he was a wee, whether he played poker or something like that, but he enjoyed a good game of cards as he comes in. I don't feel this gentleman's terribly old. I want to put him in his sort of late 30s as he's coming in here, no more than 40, that's for sure, but his late 30s as he's coming in. I feel trouble with his heart as he's pulling forward here, and I feel something very, very sudden. His passing was very, very quick. I do feel he would have passed at home, this gentleman, as well, okay, because I'm just aware of being in my own comfortable surroundings with him. I feel also, as I'm pulled into his vibration, he's missing a tooth. He's saying, oh, I want for Christmas is my tooth. So he's missing a wee tooth here as he's coming in here. A nice sense of humour with this gentleman. Okay, he's whistling now. I'm saying, what are you whistling for? He's like, oh, I just like whistling. So he's giving me a wee whistle as he's coming in here. I've got blue eyes with this gentleman as he steps in here. Quite light coloured hair also as he comes in. Quite a broad sort of shoulders with this gentleman also as he's connecting into my vibration here. A lovely, lovely energy from him. You know, I feel he's the type that would do anything he can for anybody here, and I feel you're very much needing that at this moment in time, okay? You're just needing that wee push as well. You're somebody, you're looking after everybody else, but you're forgetting about yourself, so he's coming in to say, remember yourself, okay? Take his love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Let's see. You're welcome. I've just got your message there. You understood that. Thank you. You're welcome. Leave a visitor's post on my Facebook. I know you're on Twitter, but leave a wee visitor's post on my Facebook page. That would be great. Right. Mary Maxwell. How's my meeting going to go tomorrow? Oh, let's have a wee look at your meeting tomorrow. Let's get the cards all shuffled up, love. See what's going to be going down in the meeting. So folks, remember, if it's a spirit reading you're wanting, put exactly who you want to come forward. Okay, I can't guarantee it'll be that person, but if you put who it is, it's just something for me to work with when I'm connecting into you, because I'm connecting in at a quick pace, only giving little mini readings to get around as many as I can. I need you to be quite to the point with what you're wanting. Okay, so if it's spirit, say who you want. If it's a question you've got, just like Mary Maxwell did there, blunt and to the point. How's my meeting going to go tomorrow? Okay, so let's have a look, Mary. Let's see how... Ooh, well, I could tell you now, there's going to be great success coming from this meeting tomorrow. Okay, I feel whatever it is you're looking for, the way you're wanting it, it's turning out the way for you here. Things are coming to light. It's also a new door that's going to be opening as well. So it's a nice new bright chapter in your life here. But I am feeling that, yes, things on your side here, nice new beginnings coming in, so I feel it's going to go fine here. A little word of advice though, just coming in at the side there, be yourself, okay? Don't sort of shy off or hide or stutter around, just be you, let yourself shine through, alright? But yeah, I see everything's going to go okay there. Right. Jessica Dunn. A message from my grandfather-in-law. His name was Chick. Right, let me just get a drink of juice as I connect into your vibration. Do you know, as I'm connecting into this gentleman here, I feel a very quick passing as he steps forward. I feel somebody's head's just full of blooming knowledge as he comes in here. You know, there's not much this gentleman didn't know as he's pulling into me here. I feel if you asked a question, he'd be like, da-da-da-da-da. He would be able to rattle off, tell you exactly what he was wanting to say. I feel also with this gentleman quite a, as I said, a quick passing here, because he's just saying... Close my eyes. That was me. I closed my eyes. I do feel with them a very hard-working gentleman, a very family-orientated gentleman as well. You know, I feel he likes to keep his family close to him. He likes to help as much as he can there. I also feel with this gentleman as well that there must have been something a matter with one of his knees, because I'm pulling into his knee and it's like, oh dear, the pain. So there would be a problem with his knee as he's coming forward here. There's a breathing condition as well. whether it's asthma, COPD, something like that, but I'm aware of the chest area with this gentleman. He wants to connect the April month with himself, so it's either his birthday's passing or something very special happened to him. He also wants to tell me the 23rd of a month would mean something to yourself here. I feel when this gentleman started chatting, there was no stopping him. He just kept going, he kept going, he kept going. Does repeat himself quite a bit as well, and I feel it's more to do with stories. You know, it's like he's coming in, he's wanting to keep saying the same thing over and over again here. But a real nice down-to-earth gentleman. What you've seen is what you got. You know, there was no aces and graces with this man. Take his love, and I'll say thank you very much for working me. Take care. Right. Jean Lo. Can you tell me if my mum is with me? Do you know, as I'm pulling into your vibration here, I am aware of a female coming in, okay? I feel as this lady stepping forward. I actually feel that it was a stroke that took this lady over, because I'm just aware of the stroke condition coming in here. You're welcome, Jessica Dunn. I'm just aware of a stroke condition coming in. I actually feel three, so I'm wanting to say three strokes here as she's coming in, okay? I am feeling with this lady, she'd be about 5'5". She's not terribly tall as she's coming in here. Very, very slim as she's coming in, okay? And I do feel the majority of the weight she lost just before her passing, and I'm only talking within a matter of weeks here, okay, a few weeks. It's like she went from being a nice comfortable lady into this very slim lady here. I am feeling as well that she would have passed at home, and I feel I'm in my sitting room, you know. I feel I'm sitting in a chair here as I'm connecting into her. I feel with this lady I've got lovely wavy hair as she's coming in here. I also feel she wants to talk of the 9th, so the 9th must mean something to her, okay, either her birthday or passing or something special happened to her, but the 9th would connect with this lady as she's coming in here. A real down-to-earth vibration, though. What you see again is what you get, okay? She would argue with you that the grass is green or the grass is dark blue, you know. She loved a good argument. She loved nothing more than a debate here. I'm feeling trouble with my hearness just coming in as well, so I feel she struggled with her hearness just pulling forward. I'm also very, very dizzy, and I feel I've got diabetes with her, okay? Take this lady's love, know that she... Oh, no! Congratulations is on the way. There's either just been a ring put on it, or I hope it's not just about to go on. No, I want to say congratulations to you. I feel, you know, you've just either got engaged or something. I don't feel it's coming up. Gee whiz, I blooming hope not, and I've spoiled the surprise. But take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. No, you got engaged a week ago. Thank you for your confirmation. Whew, thought I spoiled a surprise there. That would have been a bit crap. Right, let's see, who are we going to go to next? Dear. Brad Nickel, please my grandpa. Do you know, as I'm pulling into your vibration here, I'm aware of a gentleman coming in. I want to say I don't want to say a quiet gentleman, okay, because I feel when he had something he wanted to say, you couldn't sort of shut him up. But if he had nothing he wanted to say, he never really said anything. He thought, I would rather just be quiet, okay? I am feeling a heart condition with this gentleman as he's pulling forward. I do feel about 5'8", 5'9" as he's coming in here. I also feel he would have passed in hospital sort of conditions. I'm getting a bit forgetful with him as well, so I feel him forgetting what I'm wanting to say, what I'm wanting to do. I can't quite get the words out. I do feel I've got glasses on my face with the gentleman also, and I feel I'm quite short on the top of my hair as he's coming in here. There is a bit of trouble with his back, because I feel I'm wanting to have a wee slight hunch with him as he's coming in here. A gentleman who was a bit of a jack of all trades. He did a bit of everything, okay? You know, there was nothing too tough for this gentleman. He would always give everything a hand as he's pulling in here. Very much in and around you at this minute in time. And I want to say, you, there's changes you're wanting regarding a work situation at the minute, okay? And it's like he's coming in to try and help guide you with this, all right? Take the gentleman's love, and I'll say thank you. Take care. Right. Let's go for a walk. Let's have a drink of juice. Let me pour a wee drink of juice. Whilst I'm pouring my wee drink of juice, folks, it's a good time to hit your share button, invite all your friends along, tell them they could get a possible mini reading for free. There's not much in this world you can get for nowt. Okay, but tell them to get along. And whilst I'm just recharging my batteries, about to connect into the next person, I just want to remind you all about my special offer that's on for a 15-minute reading through Messenger or Skype with myself. Okay, 15 minutes for only £12.50. This offer ends tomorrow. If you want it, grab it today. and you will get your reading tomorrow on my website, johnspratt.co.uk/offers. All right, go on there, buy it. You can get your 15-minute reading tomorrow for only £12.50. Can't complain at that. That's no bad. Right, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Mary Stewart, is my mum okay, John? As I'm pulling into your vibration straight away, darling, I do want to say I feel mum vibration here, okay? As this lady makes herself aware to me here, I feel it's important that I've got to say everything's working again. She's telling me it's all back, it's all working. She wants to start dancing with me as she's coming in here. She's excited. And I feel when she was here on the airplane, you know, things like this got her excited, okay? Because I just get this excited feeling with her, a lovely smile to her face here. Yes, she can be very serious at times, you know, I could just feel her putting her hand down and saying, right, business. If she had something she wanted to say, she would just say it, she didn't hold back. Sometimes head and mouth ain't in sync and it would just come out here. I do feel a very quick passing with this lady. I'm wanting to snap my fingers here. I feel the May month would also be significant to her. Either her birthday or passing or something very special happened. But I do feel that that would be important to her. I feel as well, there must be a dog in the spirit world. I don't know if it's hers, yours, or somebody in the family, but there's a Labrador-sized dog coming in here. Dogs are always for strength, so I know that strength's coming forward to you at this moment in time to help push you forward here, okay? Take this lady's love, know that she's in and around. In fact, you know what? You'll know she's in and around you, because see, in the coming sort of 2 to 3 days, just be aware of getting this feeling that you... this lady is standing by your side. She's very much going to make it aware to you, okay? Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Melissa Henley, spot my dad, please, John. Did he suffer? Spot my dad, please, John. Did he suffer? I don't feel he suffered, no, definitely not. You know, there's no suffering coming in there as I connected into his vibration, sweetheart. Right, Amanda Wilson is asking for a 6 month, please, John. Right, let's do a 6 month for you. So this is a 6 month emotion spread, which looks at January, February, March, April, May and June of next year. Tells me exactly how you're going to be feeling and if anything exciting is going to be coming in. So let's do your little 6 month spread for you for next year. See what we could see, how you're going to be feeling and if anything good's coming in. January time's going to be a bit up and down, a wee bit like you are at the moment, that roller coaster vibration really coming forward, okay? It's not that you're going to be sad, it's not that you're going to be overly joyed, you're just going to be on a nice, keeven sort of line there. Nothing new coming in, but nothing old going away, okay? It's a nice sort of settled period as we're pulling into it. However, moving into February time, light bulb moment, ideas start coming forward to you here, okay? This is time for change coming in here. This is time to tie up loose ends, and then it's time to move forward with something. This is you getting an idea in your mind and saying, this could work, I'm going to go for it, I'm going to push for that this year. It's normally to do with either a job change or learning situation, okay? Moving forward into the March time, March month is a lovely time for you. I'm seeing a lot of happiness coming forward, there's a lot of love coming in there as well. It's very much a communication month, okay? I just feel it's like family are coming in, everybody wants to talk, all your friends want to see you. It's that busy vibration there. Pushing forward into April, whatever that decision was in the February month, it comes forward in April. This is when the opportunity steps forward and it comes right in at you, right and out of nowhere, and it's like that new opportunity, bang, it's in play and you're pushing forward. Exciting month. Moving into May time, yay, you're cheering, you're happy, the work situation, the learning situation, whatever it is you're learning really starts to take off. This is also love life starts to come together and starts to make more sense to you, okay? So if you're in a relationship, that coming together is coming here. If you're not, this is somebody coming in and stepping into the vibration. As we move into June month, there'll be talks are going away, there's booking of a holiday coming in there as well, but a really nice happy bounce month as we're pulled into. Lovely start to the year for you. The only month that's a bit is sort of January, but we all have that in January, so don't worry about it, okay? Take love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, let's see, where am I going to go now? Oh, Michael Wilson sending me loads of dollars. Thank you, that's nice. Right. Spirit from my granddad, Danielle Lynch. Danielle Lynch, as I'm pulling into your vibration there, I'm aware of the granddad vibration coming in here, okay? I do feel as he's coming in. I've got a wee bit of a wee practical joker here. I feel like somebody that likes the ladies as well as he's coming in, you know, in a sort of joking, laughing way, you know, I don't mean it in a wrong way. You know that he likes the joke with the ladies. You know, I feel if you put him in hospital, he'd be like, ooh, the nurses. I've got a nice sense of humour with him as I'm connecting into him. Real nice vibration here. I do feel there's troubles with his heart. There's trouble with in and around his lungs here as well. So there's a breathing condition involved with him. I also feel as well I'm slightly forgetting things. So I'm starting to sort of forget what I want to say. I feel there's false teeth. There's a set of glasses on him as well here. And I feel he's got selective hearing because he's going, la, 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 la to me. So he suffers from selective hearing as I'm pulled into him. A real nice vibration from him. He's got a wee cheeky wee smile to him as he's coming in here. Okay, a hard working gentleman though as he pulls in. Wasn't one just to be sitting on his backside very much. You know, he was always up on the go, always on the move. And when it came to work, you know, that was his focus. He never ever wanted to stop working. He always wanted to keep going as I'm pulled into his vibration here. Take the gentleman's love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, where are we going now? Where are we going now? Peter White. Anything from my mum, dad, gran, granny, or my brother. Thank you. As I'm pulling into your vibration, okay, I'm aware of a lady coming in, and as this lady's coming forward here, she makes me aware of her being a smoker, to be honest with you. It's like she just wants to sit in her chair and be a wee fag-ash lil as she's coming in here. She'll have nothing more than a good cigarette as she's stepping in here. I feel as she's pulling in, she'd be about 5'6", 5'7" in height as she steps forward here. Beautiful big brown eyes as she comes in, and she's got glasses on as well, but I feel they're big glasses as she's coming in, sort of complimenting these big eyes that she's got as well. I have got that wavy hair coming in here as well. I feel someone, when it comes to her passing, I actually feel diabetes, okay, and I feel it sort of added and aided into the sort of passing here, because it's like I'm going to sleep but I'm not coming out of that, if that makes sense. Maybe not the diabetes, I don't know, but I just feel I'm going to sleep with whatever my illness is and I didn't waken up from it. A lovely feeling from her. I've got a strong faith with her. I've got Australian connections coming in with her as well here as I'm pulled into her. She does want to, you know, it's like she wants to come in and around you at this minute in time, and it's like she's saying, you need to start speaking, son. Okay, she wants you to start speaking. It's like you're sort of shut off to the world at this moment in time, she's saying, and she wants to see you coming back out of yourself and saying what you need to say. Okay, take the lady's love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Have a drink of juice, in fact. So folks, right after this I will be on my text service, so make sure you get your text messages in. You can start sending them now if you wish. Text the word SPRAT and your question and send it to 85358 if you're in the UK. Cost you a maximum of £3 for your reading, that's it. Might not even cost you £3, it might only cost a quid. You never know. It's £1 per reply, so get them in. If you're in Ireland, it's 57080 you send them to. Right, Melissa Heaney, will I get the job? Let's get the cards shuffled and see if you're going to get the job. Let's see if you're going to get the job. Right. Very nice, very nice. I do feel that there is going to be word coming in about a job, okay? Because straight away as I'm pulling into these cards, it's all work cards that's come out. It's the hard work card. It's also the learning card that comes in. So there'll be a little bit of learning that needs to come forward from yourself also. I feel I want to say watch out for information coming forward. And quite soon as well with that, when I get this job as well, I feel it just makes you a lot more relaxed within yourself. Because I've got that. I could sit back. I could chill a wee bit. But when you're at work, it's like full going. At this moment in time, time, your brain's not been challenged, okay? You're someone that you need to be sort of on the ball, new things, working for yourself here. And I feel this new job brings that sort of jig that you need in your mind, okay, to get you thinking, get you positive again here. Lovely shoulder back feeling as I connect into it. So I feel this is a nice positive step for you also, okay? Take care, lots of love. Right, folks, I am going to be jumping off right now. But I'm not going anywhere. I'm still going to be in front of my computer. Alright, I am. I'm still going to be in front of the computer, but I'm going to be doing your text messages. Okay? So if you are wanting a reading, a bit more on a wee mini reading that you've just had, please do send me a wee text message. All you got to do is text the word SPRAT, SPRATT, and your question, and send it off to 85358. It'll cost you £1 per reply, a maximum of 3 replies, so your reading could cost a maximum of £3. If you're in Ireland, you send it off to 57080. That'll cost €2, but you could get 3 replies, so it'll cost a maximum of €6. Make sure you remember, folks, if you want that reading with myself for 15 minutes tomorrow on my website, johnspratt.co.uk, check out the offers tab, 15 minute reading for only £12.50. You'll get them tomorrow if you buy them tonight. The offer ends tonight, okay? So if you miss out, you don't get it. They go back up to normal price. But I am going away now to log on to my text messages. So get your text messages in. Or call my psychics, call my mediums, they're amazing. Every one of them's gave me a reading, so I would give nothing but the best. Okay, you can currently get £9.99 for 10 minutes, and you can have a full reading in 10 minutes, trust me, you can get a full reading and more. So make sure you give them a wee bash, you can see who's online, what's there, all on my website. The number you see below me is if you want to play with your, if you want to pay with your credit card, but there is a number to pay on your phone bill if you would rather pay it a later date, but have your reading today. Check out the numbers on my page, okay? But I'm now going away to do your text messages, people. It's been absolutely amazing chatting with you all again. Oh my gee whiz, something's just popped up on my screen, and I'm like, what the heck's that? Oh, go away. But I'm now going away to check out and do your text messages. So get your texts in right now. I hope to connect with you all there. It's been amazing, folks. Keep sharing my page.